So you're gonna walk out here?
Yeah.
And then you're gonna show that's the drama sign. And then I'll be like, ta-da. And then I'll show you the way.
Let's go.
Oh wait, you're filming?
Yeah. Oh, don't worry about
wait
it.
Wait a minute.
Ariel, do you want to get a sock on with the guys?
Huh?
Do you want to have a sock on?
A sock on? Yes.
Suck because... on these nuts, Vince.
I think you're recording right now.
Hey, bye.
Hey,
you seen that thing?
What?
Last night?
What?
The thing on Instagram, the thing that Harry did.
Oh, well, I mean, yeah.
That we were just told that he stole.
Breakfast?
Yes. Should I do it?
I mean, it's you're a person with your own free will, man. You can...
That's where we're gonna cut it.
All right, Zach. What are we gonna do next?
Get up there.
Me?
Yeah. On it. Okay. Anna, it was gonna jump.
What?
Abel's gonna jump.
What? I'm gonna jump.
He's gonna jump. He said it. He's gonna jump.
I know.
He's gonna jump! Be more scared! Come on! Oh my god, he's gonna jump! Oh my god, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? He's gonna do it! Say it! Say it again! He's gonna do it! What's he gonna do? What's gonna happen? What are you gonna do?
Well, I don't think that's like high enough. I mean, would he not?
Are you kidding me?
He could
fall on the blade? He could fall over there?
Well,
come on, dude! Come on! What are you gonna do? What is he gonna do?
I don't think.
What are you gonna do?
It is so goddamn high up here.
Oh. I don't think. I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna do it.
What?
I mean, it's not even that high. Like, I don't. Sorry.
What? Try me. Say I won't.
I don't think you will. Like,
you won't.
I don't think you're gonna jump.
Abel. Okay.
I told you.
No, you didn't.
No, I'm sorry.
You failed.
He didn't
you
jump.
Failed the experiment.
I'm gonna get down.
Wait, how did you get up here, Abel? Did you just step?
You gotta leap of faith, it, dude.
What?
Up. So Zach left me. I don't know what even this is for. It's like someone come in here. They got unicorns. I just need my head. And now my feet hurt. And my neck hurts. Everything hurts. I think Zach forgot of me. Cause no one's coming to get me. And there's this pole. I'm just alone.
Maybe I should keep you. I don't want to get in trouble for you.
Do you have any for change?
Oh,
shoot.
Paper tip. Hey, just grab something on my wall. There's like a bunch of ones in the fridge.
Have a cool one.
Yeah, you okay. Too. Thank you.
Dude. I'll hold it.
We did it. Yes! We did it. Well, I mean, like, we gotta eat it first, but like, we did it, dude.
It does say Harry M. Smith. Harry McInnes. Oh my. No. Wait, are you sure Aaron's the one that met up with him?
Are Harry and Mike Smith married?
Damn right! You've seen it before! Black Box Season 2 coming out right now!
Dude, I actually have nothing. I got stolen. My car got stolen.
I have coins. You want some coins?
I can like give you a lock of hair or something.
Wait, I don't have coins. I'm sorry.
With my social security card.
Can I give you my love?
Today, we have a run. Next week is show, and that's a big deal. We can't let these thoughts ruin that. Am I right?
Right,
Cole?
Yeah.
Cole, if you see one of them, use your anger management skills that you hold so deeply within you to beat them up and hurt them as much as you can. Okay. Kyron, you look like a cop. The only problem is you're black, so that might throw them off.
I got, yeah.
And Abel, do you got something?
Super califragilistic expiali, f*** them. I want them to die for every breath they have taken upon this theater. I want them to be eradicated from the face of the earth for all eternity. How dare these heathens walk the same hallways as thee and I. These people shall be eviscerated beyond belief and shall never see the light of day for which they so desperately wish they ask for. Now, we have our heading. They must be stopped. They must die. They will pay. They will pay.
He said we'll get him. Okay. All right, man.
Jump, 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 jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump,
jump, jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump.
I mean, obviously I thought it was pretty stupid when Abel was gonna jump, and then now I'm finding out that Aaron's gonna jump, but I mean, I don't think he's gonna do it, actually.
Aaron!
Would
you like
to
walk
with somebody? This is so sad. Alexa, play Despacito.
All right, so it's over. You know what? That's fine, though. Because it's closing a chapter of my life that I'm okay with closing. Throw that away. Get that out.
Oh, my God. We got nominated for Cappies.
I didn't get nominated, though.
Did I? The suits, the dresses, and everything for our picture time, and 5:45, which means, you know, photo bomb time. Oh, dude! This one. Yeah, you got it.
I run back, run away, Zach. Jeez. There's Kieran and Izzy, go! Go!
Yeah, black box. Yeah, black box. Yeah.
Yeah, black box.
Dude, nice!
High five.
Here, follow me.
Wait, it's 8 o'clock.
This is basically our theater over here.
Yeah.
You look behind me. Wait, not that way. That way?
Yeah.
That's where we're performing?
Yeah.
It's like a small, like a gym. But I think we made the best out of it. It looks really good. Here is Kiss and Cheek.
July 25th to 28th.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah, it's real cool.
Yeah. Oh.
Isn't this cool, Zach?
and we cut the black.
Abel, I swear to God.
We're gonna.
Ancestral land. You know, it's good. I just wanted to tell you about this idea before I forgot, so we can film it when I'm in VA.
Today's the audition for the new host.
Yeah, I got plenty of time.
Okay.
Zach? Zach? Oh. Well, my idea. You, me, on the phone, I'm in Hawaii. We back out, see Hawaii is a giant sandbox, right next to the black box. Alien letters from the sky, new season of Black Box, coming now.
Oh my God, this is so crazy. We're both vloggers right now.
Oh my, we're not, hold on, hold on.
I gotta get that.
No, hold on. Black Box. Hey, hold, listen up.
Why does this look like they're
putting Black Box is not vlogging.
It's a vlog.
It's a
Zach.
TV show.
You have literally it's a all TV you've been show. Doing is asking us what we're doing. That is a vlog. You are vlogging
but
your
I'm
day.
Wait, do you guys think this
that's
is a vlog?
True. Yeah. That's a vlog.
No! No, no, no! No, it's a TV
it's
show.
Literally it's a vlog.
TV show
it's like. Oh,
bye.
Oh my God.
Bye, Joe.
Taken.
What?
Oh, is this a TV show?
Yes.
It's kind of a vlog, but it's kind of a TV show. Because, okay, here's the thing. It's in a series, right? Because the Black Box is kind of like a series. So it's kind of like a TV show, but it's the way you're formatting it, it feels like a vlog.
Dennis! Oh, great and powerful Dennis!
Oh, great and powerful. This isn't one of those ones.
Oh, great and powerful Dennis! What do you want? Who's there?
Hi guys.
What's going on?
We're filming something.
Oh really?
Yeah.
What about?
You.
You're kidding. God, I'm blushing.
Thanks for agreeing to have this interview. You know,
yeah, I know, Junior.
Listen,
What did I say?
As a senior who is superior to the junior race, what can I say? We're gods at trivia. Lunch went perfectly to plan. And dinner tonight... Excuse me?
Go on.
And dinner tonight will be even better. Because everyone knows the juniors suck dick. Well, I thought this would happen. But before we get started, does anyone want to leave first?
Come on! Yeah! Yes! Steven! Alright, Aaron, open it up.
That's what I thought, mother! And that's the senior way, mother!
Oh my god!
We're never gonna win!
This is not gonna work.
No, listen!
This is not gonna work.
No. Sorry, I read that wrong.
Just,
listen, look at me.
Just listen.
It's okay. We have a weapon. We have a weapon.
We have an in.
We have an in.
Yes!
Guys, I don't get it. We have nothing. No leads, no anything.
Yeah, it's really frustrating. Also, another thing. Has that guy been following us the whole episode?
Yeah. Yeah, he has.
Well, we still have no leads.
Come on!
Wait! I know who you are. You're obviously someone who has a problem with Harry. Or is it the whole show? Someone who'd be jealous enough to go after their overstudy out of jealousy.
Or C, someone who's jealous of their overstudy.
But not afraid to bring the whole show down with it.
She's just the star of the show.
Someone who knows the ins and outs of the theater.
There's foam heads missing.
But isn't able to keep themselves hidden enough. That looks like pet droppings.
Someone who would attempt to silence their problems.
Who was played by Esmeralda the Rat.
But not smart enough to make sure that they're dead.
Yeah, we have a rat problem.
Hey, guys. Your mom? Gay. What? See, just get down.
God, Harry, what?
What the hell?
The gate is like pushed.
Oh my God. What the hell?
Thank God! Oh, my shoes!
That was a close call! Oh, if you hadn't been wearing your shoes!
Like, you were... Whoa!